On stream, let me know we're up and running. Sounds like we are. Again, as always, I hope the audio balance is fine. Hello and welcome back to Joyless Gaming and Doom Eternal. It's time to put a hole in Mars, I think.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
Alright. What about any sort of like points and upgrades and stuff? No, they're all saved. Cool. Find new and innovative ways to fuck this up. Drag him over there instead of just ripping it off the thing.
Hey! Who are you? You can't be here.
The entrance to the BFG 10,000 is just across from this facility.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
Not the first or only to think this, but it really, it seems like this mission was originally intended to be earlier in the game. Dramatically giving you a plasma rifle. Ages. You go, oh, here's a plasma rifle. As if you haven't already had one, but.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is fired.
Oh, this is a bigger one. Right.
Warning.
whatever.
Warning. BFG-10,000 is fired. Warning. BFG-10,000 is firing.
Oh, finally.
The entrance is locked. They know you're dying.
The schematics show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Warning. BFG-10,000 is firing. Warning.
Battery's always good to have.
BFG-10,000 is firing.
Ammo and stuff and things. Cool. Oh. Sorry, mate, I didn't want to hit you there. I was trying to pick up your thing that you were offering to me. And fuck. First person platforming. Everyone loves it, right?
That's serious. That guy doesn't scare me. I'd like to see him try.
That control pod contains the energy source of the BFG-10,000. I'm lowering it for you now. Safety protocols. The pod is set to self-destruct. We should move ahead.
So basically, BFG 10,000 was powered by a BFG 9,000.
Facility escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
That I don't think I care enough about. So, yeah.
Welcome to Hell, brought to you by your friends UAC.
Buff totem, great. Where's the buff totem? I want eyes on that buff totem first. Insufficient fuel, what? Yes. then. That was the secret. Yeah? Yeah, maybe.
Access to surface gun bridge granted. Manual loading initiated.
Yeah.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
See Jessica in HR and sign up now for the UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all of your blood.
The runes must not be secret. They must just always be stuck in your path. And there's no way to, the only way to avoid getting them is to just not pick them up, but why would you not pick them up? No reason not to.
The ion catapult is designed to use only approved UAC ammunition. Override loading sequence. Fire.
Surely the way of the tentacles, but what's this other... chasing the tentacles. Well, that was pointless. Anyway, was I supposed to use a demon to get up there? Find you. It's probably not an evening for you, is it? Ooh, a question mark.
Is it?
Is that actually what I wanted to do? It may not have actually been what I wanted to do. Where the fuck did I just go? Yeah, I'm sure I failed, but I mean, it was shit, so I'm glad I didn't, because why would I want to say I'd succeeded at this pile of garbage? And this fucking thing that I just bounced off. No fucking reason. Oh, and toys, because let's have some toys. Am I now? Wait a minute, is this where I was? I was. Yeah. Okay, it's back here. Let's not go that way this time. Let's go the right way. A novel idea, isn't it? Fucking No, fuck off, you pile of shit fucking garbage. Trying to fucking backdash. Oh, you want to activate sticky keys, do you? Because nobody ever wants to do that, right? So thing that I... wasn't really the problem. Never can tell, it's always something. Any pickups and stuff I can use to make myself feel better. How many fucking Kanko demons do I have to deal with? Damn it. He's almost there. One up there, and I can't get it without doing some backtracking. And I'm and a sentinel point. Am I not supposed to be here? Oh, great. Okay, wasted a blood bunch, but alright, there's a bunch of stuff I missed, but I guess I'm taking this because I want took that because I wanted health, and then being on fire for is better than better for me in the long run, I think, than some of the other things. Alright. So, what did the button I pressed do?
A flight path to Mars. Calculating thrust vectors. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
What little atmosphere is there? And I'm walking around with, you know, a non-vacuum-proofed suit.
The lost city of the Bell. This was before your time with the Sentinels. The slip gate will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the priest is hiding.
So I gotta go through this lost city to get to my destination. Where I will have a boss fight. And then... Fuck me. A lot of barely making it through there. Gotta get this one up. That sucked. It was a waste. Multiple fucking cacodemons.
The portal ahead will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Dave Groth is waiting.
End of mission? Yeah. Somehow got challenges done. I used to have so many one-ups. I just keep losing the damn things. Yes, indeed. Rip it and tear.
We found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
This is like the story time mission.
I offer you a great powerful one. A sign of truce.
Do you indeed? Okay. Oh, I got full armor already. Somehow.
I know of what you have left behind. Go back to it then. Leave this crusade. You cannot save them. They have and so I give it to them. If you let the priest live, then I will return to you what the demons took from you so long ago. You need only turn back, and it will be yours again. All the pain you carry will be gone.
Oh, is this... This is like secret stuff. This is not actually necessary. Is it?
I pity the humans. I do. Theirs is a hard role to play. But I too have a world to save. Without their souls, there can be no hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Erdak's progress. This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance at prosperity.
When it comes at the expense of others... Pretty much always does. I'm not usually willing to admit that. Look forward to wasting that one up. Can't kill him.
You'll make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace.
If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
I'm a sovereign?
Oh.
Alright, boss fight. Probably have to do this a few times. Knowing my luck. Knowing my lack of skill as well. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, damn it. Am I supposed to hit him or the fucking shield? Well, I dodged that. Made his shield mad. All right. Out. out. From white to red. They're in angry mode.
The portal is ready. We should leave immediately.
Okay. Oh. I missed a codex entry. Aw. Almost had it. Fully done. What a shame. Now, I think... Now the Fortress of Doom is infiltrated.
Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Okay. So, now it's back to what things can I unlock now that I've got more Sentinel batteries. Do I want... I can only get one. I've already got the crystal thingy upgrades. Otherwise, it's... Yeah, it's pretty much just weapon mods or suit points. Hmm. Well, speaking of those, now that one's almost done. Okay, what things am I actually using? I'm not even really using the microwave beam. Oh, that's been bought already. Caco demons with it. Oh, okay. I could have actually done that. Okay, soup points. Stick with that. No, the portal's red. Not powered by whatever sentinel stuff I was using, now it's powered by hell energy.
Still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Those ones, it's you've got to hit with a blood punch to break their armor, but then you can't break their guns like you can with a normal Mancubus. Do I need to...
The great city of site of the first Dragonid demon attack in Argentinur. According to the Korak Hotel, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
Is that a ledge? Ooh. Wait, what? That's pretty efficient. Use a blood punch to stagger it, and because of the things that I've got, a blood punch is refilled automatically when you get the glory kill. Vile. Okay, where's the arch vial? Exactly know why I'm looking for secrets, but I have an idea of where most of the secrets are in this bit of the game. Oh. Was that about? What was that about the breakables? I should have paid attention. Dash.
Okay.
Oh, will you just... That was progress, but there were more secrets back there, but who fucking cares? What's the point of dodging if you're just gonna fuck the walls? That mastery token and it's got to be a headshot kill. That's on its way already. How about this one? Yeah. Cool. Okay. There are two of them. Sewer level, yeah. Great. Wait, why not check the automatic to what? To see what I've uncovered. And the Slayer Gate, so. Not gonna do it. Get the... Okay, but what am I missing? As usual, I'm missing something. Open on its own, okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. Shoot at the fucking thing and just... Fuck am I? Okay, I get it. There's an arch vial. But I can't fucking see anything! What the fuck just happened? Get the fucking glory, you fucking piece of shit, fucking garbage game! Just do as I fucking tell you! No one has ever actually been good at this game. They're just getting lucky consistently. It's only fucking hell. Not being able to fucking see anything or know where anything is, and you're getting hit by everything. You have to keep fucking dodging in ways that you're not looking, so that you're dodging into enemies that are surrounding you and just fucking tearing you to pieces. And this is only on fucking normal. Because nobody has a fucking clue. Fuckheads who think you're good at this, you're lucky. You can't be good at this, because it's a luck-based fucking game. Man of fucking bullshit. Just dodge in all the directions you can't see, because you'll get killed by everything you can't fucking see. Oh, and get behind this one enemy that's going to ram you into a corner. You can't fucking move around it. The only way to hurt it is to shoot it in its ass. Good luck doing that. Because you can't even just fucking jump over it.
If the crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise again.
It's the same with so many other fucking things. Like, I have all of these different strategies for different enemies. If you were taking them on one at a time, sure. But when there's 50 of the fucking things, you can't fucking do it! Fucking think this game is great. This game is shit. Great, another weapon to add to the fucking thing.
Your vault should contain what you need.
A blood punch on the cyber mancubus that didn't break his shit, because of course it didn't, because that would actually imply that this game is, you know, competent at anything. I mean, yeah, what killed me? Because it wasn't the thing that was actually actively trying to kill me there. It was some piddly little shit that snuck up on me, wasn't it? Because I have to focus on this fucker, and I can't focus on this fucker! Because I can't fucking hit him! Why are these piddly fucks tougher than most of the other enemies? Get the fuck out of you! Just use the fucking thing, you fucking piece of shit! Fucking game sucks so fucking much! That fucker's that annoying to deal with when he's on his own and he's always fucking surrounded by multiple enemies now. Just, this game is fucking retarded. People who make video games, stop making video games. None of you have a fucking clue how to make a good one. You get morons that keep telling you these things are amazing because they get lucky and think, oh, that was cool.
The demonic energy flows now to the sun.
Rather than actually playing it, realizing it's fucking garbage!
Has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.
No, for fuck's sake! I have no good things to say about this game. Why does that piddly little fucking thing take multiple fuel? And all of these fucking upgrades. You're wasting your time with these upgrades because none of them actually make you stronger. None of them actually make you more durable or more effective or anything. You just get destroyed at the same fucking pace. Right, can't be shot. I have to punch that one. Okay. Just floating around for me. Hazardous materials. A bunch of suit points. Already got the mastery on that. Yeah, let's grab a couple of these. Because I've got that now as a single target. Thank you. Okay. As usual, what am I missing? Aha. Uh-huh. Below me. All this just to get a fucking extra melee weapon.
I'm sure you'll want to try out your weapon first before we leave.
Because at least in its defense, it is a very effective melee weapon. combat encounters. Yeah. Glad I didn't actually pay for this game. I mean, I did, technically, sort of.
Erdak is the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's origin factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Alright. Alright, so the problem with this now is that... I don't see myself successfully getting through the whole thing, because it's, you know, the Necrovol thing, which involves some sort of boss fight, I think, and then you go to the Maker place, and you've got a mission there, and then a boss fight with the Khan Maker. And then you've got to go back to Earth and fight the Icon of Sin. But I'm wondering if I just want to do some of that, like maybe do the Necrovol part tonight, because I've only been playing for a couple of hours. I mean, I've been hating it, but, oops, sorry. I will be back in a minute. Okay. Alright, yeah, because I don't know if I can... I wouldn't be able to get all of it done, I don't think, unless the Necrovol part doesn't take all that long. So I think I'll do that, and if it doesn't take very long, maybe I'll try and finish the game. But I'm going to get myself mod or soup points. I don't have any soup points. So... let's get a weapon mod. two massive batteries just to open a door. Remote detonate kind of sucks. Heat blast. Heat blast is actually alright, isn't it? Yeah, I should get the heat blast for the plasma. Then I'm using the microwave beam, so. Oh, oops. Alright, let's do Necrovolve. I mean, it'll still save in between, it just won't be the same kind of opportunity to, you know, go back and do things.
Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necromaw, the city of the dead.
Do I bother?
Here the humans arrive from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process.
Couldn't just have that. No, you couldn't. She can die.
Up ahead is Kalimos, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
I don't comment on the story much. I have actually seen the Let's Plays of this. I've seen people through and do the stuff. And they're a hell of a lot luckier than I am. The Sightless Judge was a big brain with tentacles and shit. It made the fucking enemies tougher. They're actually taking less damage. Oh, for fuck's sake. What the? This game. Thank you.
must be tortured, the flesh tenderized. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.
Sounds delightful. Am I writing one of these things up or something? Is that what I'm doing? Fucking move! gun. Why? Fucking time. I don't even know why I'm bothering to look, it's not gonna help me. There was a dude. The fuck? I didn't even. What? What did I expect? It's hell. Expecting fair play. Cool. I'm hating this game. I'm hating it so much. But I mean, when do I not hate games? Right. Hole. Oh, and that was the end of that. That took less than half an hour. What's the bet there that it's not actually the end of the... Left side glory kill on them. It's like two of them. What was it? No, there was a... How many were there? There were the two at the end, but was there another one in there somewhere? I can't remember now. It all sort of blurs into one. Yeah, more Necrovol, right? Might have to leave the rest of the game until some other night.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported. Directly to Erdak.
No, the big one. You know the big one in the middle of the screen? Okay. Fucking stupid fucking cacodemons. Are these? Yeah, I have to go around this way. This thing's over that way too. What? It's for secrets, I guess, but I mean, what? I don't even understand how I'm supposed to get... Ah. I wanted a fucking glory kill. There's just like a shitload of small combat encounters in this one. So.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Your leadership, perhaps? Buttons. Fucking hell. That's where I came in. Weapon points. I've got a bunch of weapon points. How about I do something with those weapon points? Oh, that's already fully mastered. No, that's not something I really necessarily care about. So that's on its, yeah. Is there anything I can get for 2 suit points? No, I need more for upgrading the frag grenade. Alright.
Thank you.
Okay, so the Marauder died in there somewhere. And that's just as well, because I fucking hate the Marauder. The fuck? One's worthy of it. And it's clearly not infinite if it's... Yes, it's a renewable resource, but it's not infinite. So...
This machine
is. No, just the two eyes, was it? Oh, damn it. So the chainsaw does sort of respawn at least one unit so that you can get
to the
ammo
transmitter
back.
Tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
Oh shit. Thank you. Okay. So, chains, break the chains, breaking the chains. Challenges, yeah, no fucking shit. A tyrant? Which one's the tyrant? Is that the bigger Hell Knight type thing? No, there's a bigger one than that. What is it? Nearly 10 to 11. There's thingy, then a boss fight, and then there's Earth, and then a boss. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave this till another night. Come back to it tomorrow night, the next night, something like that. It's frustrated me enough for one night. It'd be nice to have it done, but, you know. Otherwise, yeah. Be back for that. See everybody next time, whenever, for whatever. Bye for now.